So this problem wants to know which of the following expressions is equal to 0 for some value of y. We got A, B, C, D, and E. And we can take care of this problem pretty quickly, and here's how. What is the smallest number that can come out of an absolute value, right? If I have the absolute value of something, what's the smallest possible number I can get out of that? Well, it's 0, right? Because the absolute value symbol turns anything positive. So if it were the absolute value of 0, then it would be 0, but it certainly cannot be a negative number. So at a minimum, this part of each expression, right, the absolute value part, at a very minimum is 0. And then for B, C, D, and E, if we're going to add 2, well, then we're at 2, and it's impossible to get below 2. Whereas A does allow us that. And here's how, right? We could make y equal to 4. And if we make y equal to 4, then we have 4 minus 2. And the absolute value of that is 2. And 2 minus 2 is 0. So A is the only one that could possibly be equal to 0, because all of these other ones, right, the minimum value to come out of the absolute value would be 0. For more GRE tips and tricks, or to sign up for my live online GRE course, follow the link on my profile.